International.
In 1957, an agency was created with a vision to harness the power of the atom for the benefit of humankind. It works with partners across the globe to help countries use nuclear science and technology to meet development challenges. Boosting food supplies, improving health, protecting the environment, and contributing to global peace. This agency provides the technology, expertise, and training to make all this possible. Through nuclear science, it helps countries to develop high-yielding crops that can thrive in extreme conditions, breed healthier livestock, and protect fruit and animals from harmful pests. The work of this agency supports the conservation of our oceans and coastlines, protecting the marine resources that ensure the livelihoods of millions of people. It promotes the use of nuclear technology to fight cancer and improve human health. The organization assists countries with their energy planning. If they choose nuclear power, it offers expertise to ensure facilities are run safely and securely. It provides standards and assistance to ensure the safe use of radioactive materials, guidance on the management of the waste generated by the use of nuclear technologies, and helps nations to prepare for and respond to incidents and emergencies. It's an agency that prevents the spread of nuclear weapons by helping to make sure that nuclear materials remain in peaceful uses. It's the global platform for cooperation in nuclear security, advising countries how to guard against nuclear terrorism and prevent the theft and smuggling of radioactive materials. Providing technology and expertise. Promoting safety and security. Assisting sustainable development. This is Atoms for Peace and Development. This is the IAEA.